We decided to go to Duro, a small market town in County Leash, but it was raining on and off, and we weren't sure whether or not it'd be raining by the time we got there. In the heel of the hunt, by the time we'd reached about three quarters of the way, we decided instead to stop at Abbeyleix. It's a little bit of a larger town. We used to drive through when we were coming home from Niamh's house in Tipperary. There used to be bumper to bumper traffic all the way through that town, but it had since been bypassed. And we figured that it was more or less slightly a bit of a ghost town, maybe. We weren't sure because it had been so long since we'd been in it. So we thought we'd give it a look and had a little bit of a walk around because I don't think we'd ever gotten out of the car after having driven through it. It was raining on and off, so we're still playing dice with the weather. But fortunately, by the time we got there, it looked pretty dry, so we went on a walkabout. Have a look and enjoy. This is Abbeyleix. I know precious little about it other than that it used to be bypassed until about 10 years ago, and whenever I went to Tipperary, to Niamh's hometown, we used to have to drive through it, and sometimes the traffic would be murder. These days now it's completely bypassed and there isn't nearly as much traffic as there used to be. Seems to be a Mexican standoff at the lights. Do we risk it? Yeah. There is an actual brocante. Oh. Interesting. Still a very cute town. Yeah, it's sort of, I don't know what you'd call it. Is it sort of Georgian, but countrified Georgian? I don't know. What was that?
I think they used to have a coffee shop in one of them years ago.
Oh, you're right too. These 19th century houses were built for and named after Lady Emma de Vesci, daughter of the 11th Earl of Pembroke, after her marriage to Thomas, the 3rd Viscount de Vesci.
Vesci.
Is it Vesci? That's De Vesci, probably more the Italian pronunciation. This terrace originally housed the post office, the Hibernian Bank, the police barracks and the RIC inspector's house. Lovely. It is nice, isn't it?
Hello.
It looks completely haloed in the camera. Oh, bit blindy. In memory of Thomas, 3rd Viscount of Vesci, or Vesci, however you pronounce it. Pointy. That's my comment on that. The Lord's Walk. The Lord's Walk is kind of spooky. Shadow play on the grass there. So this is Church of Ireland. This is a walkway. No idea what that is. carry on, or? Okay. Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Do we go Robert Frost or? Okay. I wonder how long this loop is. Yeah, there's no going off the path here. Mind you, having said that, we're definitely approaching traffic. Yeah. Yeah, there was loop walk. Bit marshy here. Catching a bit of the sunset, which is nice. Let's just finish the walk before it gets dark there. Okay, it'd be nice at this stage if we came towards the end of this loop and to lose a little light. Everything's looking a little bit Blair Witch. I don't know when gorse flowers. Is this not a little early for us? Who knows? Had record temperatures for the beginning of this year, of course. Path seems to be becoming less well defined, which isn't exactly what I wanted to see. Okay, this seems to be the end of it.
spine tingling. Apparently we're near the main road, which will bring us back into Abbeyleix. Thank God for that. I fully intend to, thank you. It's probably even more treacherous than the bog walk. Oh, like five or six months ago, I took Niamh on a walk from Bannockstown around some stud farms, and it's a big loop. I didn't do enough Googling, I didn't do the Googling properly, and I thought it was about 5 kilometres. Turned out to be about 9.5 or something like that. We got our steps in, but Niamh wasn't very grateful for it. I think this payback, this walk. I think I see town signs ahead. There's no fear of us being caught. Yay! Woohoo! And beautiful footpaths. Yeah. To see the hotel is still open at least. No more rail track there. Ah, look it. Very nice. I'm doing there. Maybe I'm not looking hard enough, but I'm not seeing much in the way of Christmas lights.
Original
Patreon. Oh, cool. You what, sorry? Oh. Oh, now I see them, yeah. Ah, okay. They're on the trees. Beep. Crossing here again.
That for a short. I should see more. Yeah.
pipes. Papa non mi caffè. We're pretty much at the end. Of our weird little exploration in Abbeyleix. Thanks for watching.